Well, MEMA released its update for its preliminary damage for Sunday and Tuesday severe weather. No deaths have been reported so far. The following counties submitted damage reports from Tuesday storms, including Hinds, Leak, and Rankin. Over 150 homes were affected, and a total of 15 tornadoes impacted the state during Sunday's storm, including counties such as Yazoo, Madison, and Holmes, with winds averaging up to 80 through 115 miles per hour.